There's a deep shot by Fitch. Blast double. Wieman, great, great use of that wizard. Able to fight off the Fitch attack and then go back to their feet. Fitch trying to pass that tie. Now Wieman going to get the hard return for the takedown. Leads 7-5. That takedown comes right at about the 20.